way through then, you're cheating. Because you're using momentum to start it off. The idea of the barbell curl to start off is to draw it first, so you contract and then bring it up. Alright? Then let it go right down, so it fully extends, then draw it, and then